they'll pull it back. So the Coyotes on the power play here. Schmaltz out there with Richie and Keller, but it's Marner, and Marner to the net.
Got to get them off.
Nylander's got it again, right to the net. Nylander, and he can't get a pass from Elka.
End of a long shift, and Nylander gets it, full gallop. And for Elba Melka, Nylander was trying to open up the five hole, goes.
Couldn't set it up, Matthews goes the other way. And here's Marner with it backing over the line. A minute remaining in the third period, save and a rebound, Bunt taking it, stopped by Melka.
Almost at the empty net himself, and there's the play, the redirection, the rebound. Was Tavares with the redirection off the Marner shot. That's two big stops there by Karel Melka. One there, and here comes the second one. Look at the cat-like reflexes.